Two men, Deogratius Tumwijuche and Yoram Mugisha, lost their lives after they were trampled on by elephants in Karusandara sub-county, Kasese district.
Of detectives, headed by Detective ASP, Ayebazigwe Jove, managed to respond at the scene. Statements from relevant witnesses were recorded.
Rwenzori East Regional Police spokesperson Nelson Tumushime says the bodies have been handed over to relatives for burial. The late Deogratius Tumwijuche of Katwe, Kabatoro Town Council, met his fate on his way back from his fishing activities, while Yoram Mugisha was attacked while in his garden.
Every day, almost every year, we lose a friend due to elephants. So I'm calling the government to intervene because
the police have called for vigilance, especially among communities neighboring the national parks.
To the public is that since we are surrounded by the national park, people have to be extra careful, especially when they are going around in the national park. They should be extra careful because these animals have been so wild.
Report by Samuel Amanyire for the news.